No, it isn't possible.
What's not?
That was you. You were in that movie.
You were in a movie?
Very romantic scene together.
555-2310.
Okay, what's your home number?
That's okay. You can give it to him. I'm a police officer.
555-3812.
Amazing number.
So?
So?
8 or 9 million?
Uh-huh.
That's why we have area code.
Kid?
This? Oh, no. This is a mental patient, and I'm going to take him down.
Miss, excuse me, I think you dropped something.
Thank you, Market Dweller.
Oh, miss, you dropped your flea fogger.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Miss, you dropped your broccoli spears.
Oh. Thanks again.
No, thank you. But here's something men do. Quick, get me something. Excuse me, miss. You dropped your eggs.
Weren't you the same guy that was rubbing up against me at the bus?
No.
I meant him.
Incredible, Peg. I can hear it from here.
Sir, your ear hair is sticking me. Get over here.
That's me. I was the beaver.
Who?
And so, that's how I defeated the robots in the first intergalactic Super Bowl. So what do you want to do now, girls?
We'd just like to serve you, beautiful one.
Well, what's on the menu?
Massage. Spanking.
Horsey ride.
Shall we go back in our cages and frug for you again?
Yeah.
Well, girls, it's your dream. Just hang up your robe on the moose head.
I enjoy training you.
I enjoy being trained.
What happened to your arm? Why did you do that? What? When am I going to meet this mysterious brother? He sounds interesting.
You wouldn't like little spindly legs.
Peter, do you ever tell the truth?
Watch this.
Wow. Is it real?
It better be after what I went through to get it. Take a look through this. That means it's a good time.
It's beautiful. What are you doing?
Oops, I dropped it.
Peter!
It's all right, it's all right. I'll find it.